together to get to the end and defeat the Enderdragon, and if you die, then you're dead. That's it.
If you die, you're dead. That's the way it goes. That's the name
of the
game.
That's how dying goes.
Guys, start breaking some grass so we can
get
up on.
Break everything.
Yes, it's up.
Okay,
break
I can't
all
reach
the glass.
It for some reason.
Remember when House Brad was going because... through his break open a window phase?
Yeah.
That's when the party started.
No, the party started when he evolved.
To a Gyarados.
Okay, where is everybody? I see RPG frolicking in the meadow over there.
I can't even reach
RPG,
the server.
Don't frolic. I don't have time for frolicking. Matt can't reach the server.
I'll collect a bunch of flowers, guys.
I just throw out there that this texture pack is amazing.
Which one?
Mine out.
Oh,
yeah,
I see
I really
why.
Like it.
You see sheep, and you see at least three, I guess, kill them.
Yeah.
I'm probably not gonna get iron, so... very soon, at least.
Make
Should we just...
dead.
I guess we're just making a house.
Are we really?
Yeah, there's not really any underground
it's
thing
better
that
than just digging a hole in the ground.
The good thing
yeah,
is that we,
and if you're underground, I mean, there's always a chance that when you come up to the surface, you're just
gonna
get dunked by a creeper when you step out.
Yeah, that's true. Where are all of you?
I'm right near spawn.
I'm getting some cobbles.
I'm not,
so I can
I'm
make
not
some
describing moves. Where I am without a mini map.
I'm going for a swim.
So great. Matt's taking a swim. Sultan's lost. We're up
okay,
to
I see
start.
Fair.
You see me? I'm making the outline of our base.
No,
it's
I don't see
you.
It's
not letting me cut
down
this tree.
Like right next to fair.
Well, he only has eyes for
Earn. You still got your Power Ranger skin on my screen, so you're gonna have to deal with that.
Well, on mine I have my good one, so...
I'm not quitting just to,
F5 proof that I'm wearing my good skin.
Picture should be hoed out a little bit more.
Me view
here, I have 52 planks. Take them. Actually, right. Let me make a crafting bench first.
No, we have. Don't bother.
Where?
They're in the middle.
Oh. Huh. It would help if I look.
Sultan, you're probably gonna want to have to edit all of this. Wanna have to.
Why
Let's
edit?
Go pig. Let's go pig. You hoe.
I'm gonna
go
mine.
Yeah, well, it's not like an LP
here, 47
video.
Planks.
Actually, I'm gonna go hunt
the Survivor Island.
Anybody who's got any seeds, I'll take them.
I have 8 seeds. Where are you? I see you. Over here.
Where are you? I see you.
I got saplings. If anybody wants to start a farm.
I got some saplings as well.
We're gonna have a big ass base.
Fair,
Maybe
did
not.
You find, I mean, did you start mining?
Yeah.
Throw me that hoe you were using.
I'm gonna make
a
big
I'll
birch farm,
myself.
And nobody better tear it down.
Got 2 hoes.
God damn it, Tad.
Oh, I didn't get that at first.
I'm just gonna
Nanane, can you throw me some stone?
You want Nanane to stone you?
Oh,
here,
you
see me?
Pig. AP, when you have 1 wee, right, you need to use it on getting the pig over.
Right.
Found an ocean.
Sultan, can you help me add dirt to this lair so we can have a less narrow-ass house?
A less narrow-ass house.
Less narrow-ass.
As much as I would love to punch dirt, I'm at, like, 4 foods missing.
Wait,
does breaking blocks make your hunger go down more?
I don't know.
I think slightly.
Yeah, I'm already down 1.
Not as much as running and jumping do, but it's
yeah,
up
guys,
there.
Don't sprint if you can help it.
Oops.
Somebody might want to write down the coordinates of the house.
Yeah.
Are we doing coordinates?
Why
are we doing
not?
That?
Chords are vanilla, they're not.
I know.
Mods.
Yeah, dude, that's old school stuff.
I know, I'm just saying. I just try to hold space to
frankly,
fly.
Frankly, if
like
anybody
plus.
Of
Thank
our
you,
estimated 5-man audience takes offense to it, they need to take the stick out of their ass.
Hey, Sultan and Eagle episode 1 has more than 200 views.
Yeah, I can't believe that.
Don't be mad, but like our house is really like dumb and small.
Hey, don't like functionality right now.
I got seeds if anybody needs them. AP,
seeds.
Here.
More seeds
more
is
seeds.
Always good.
Ooh, coal. Coal is
so
good.
So I can't you make a house that doesn't look like a penis.
They're over here behind you.
Yeah, that's what I'm always afraid of. Sometimes
don't kill me when you throw them down.
Look like a penis.
Nope, just tossed them.
Makes sense.
Is
I got
going down.
Go ahead.
Is it for real?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Ain't Channel nobody got time for
would
that.
There be any rules against making a spawner? I don't see why not.
Okay, I made 16 torches. Let me place one over
place
here.
One over here. Man, all of us in one house is gonna be like full house. I can't wait.
That's gonna touch us out of sleep, dude.
I wanna be John Stamos.
Oh, you mean like actual show full house?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I wanna be, well, what's his name?
Michelle.
Hey! I wanna be the dog.
Dunked.
I wanna be Comet.
I'm gonna start placing torches, like, around our base so things don't spawn right on top of us as soon as night falls.
How do I get into the base, anyway?
There is no door yet.
Eagle,
okay, I have some
Ninja, wood. Ninja, don't do 4 high yet. Tear those down and use them for 3, because that's what we need at the least right now. But yeah, if anyone has any wood, try to get them to get the house to 3 blocks high.
Dude, holy crap, what's with all these torches out here?
I'm placing torches so that when night falls, we don't just get attacked by things.
Yeah, but you
oh
have,
my god,
you have,
oh
you
my god, the sun is setting.
Many.
Oh no, I didn't put down that many.
We have no room
okay,
for our walls.
Placing
are too
torches
less.
Too.
Oh my god. Oh, the oh my god thing is going up.
It goes up one for every shade darker the sun gets.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Okay, get back inside, people.
If we ever have to make an oh god montage, I'm gonna
I
have to
I figured something out. Eagle's oh god is hooked up to a redstone, like, daylight sensor.
Yeah.
Eagle is really just a note block.
Yeah, I've been a note block the whole time. I was never really on your side, or your species.
Wait a minute, that's creepy. That note block can talk.
I have some
By the way, I have a suggestion. When everyone's inside, place a single block right in front of the door. Prevent
Found
zombies
some
from.
Oh yeah,
prevent
we gotta make
zombies
sure that we...
from. Prevent
yeah, good
zombies.
I have another suggestion. Let's
Wait,
put down a let's put down
Found
a
diamonds.
Plate inside
nice.
So we don't yeah so
Mind right
so
down,
that when we come back inside through the door, you follow.
Yeah.
Right.
Ooh, I
yeah,
found
yeah,
an
I'll
abandoned
be right
mine shaft. I'm not equipped to explore it yet, though. Oh, crap.
A roof would
I'm
be good, huh?
Zombies.
Who needs a roof?
I see zombies.
Not us.
Skeleton!
Mm-hmm.
Make it inside.
Kill it and get the bone meal.
Oh, yeah, maybe we should do that. Oh, pig, be
game
careful.
Called Not Get Killed.
It's chasing me.
Talk to about phone.
Good, good.
Okay, I'm logging back in a second.
Use the bone here.
Where
but yeah,
the,
turn in the bone meal.
The farm.
Outside the door.
Right outside.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
I guys probably should have just built the house out to it.
Yeah,
somebody are you kidding me? Pig is overloaded with those.
Perhaps it's making me a little laggy.
What?
Fraps.
If you have to, just shut it off.
I might if it gets
too bad. Look out,
and...
that zombie has a sword, an iron sword, and he's right behind you. Nain,
oh, shit,
Nain behind
if we
you.
Kill it?
Nain, run.
Remember, we don't have Super Fist anymore. Tad, get off the roof.
My Tad is on the roof.
Tad, get off the roof, you're not Mitt Romney's dog.
Pig, what are you doing?
Pig, what are you doing? Pig, stop.
Oh god, I almost swung at Hazmat.
You better get ready to die!
Wait, when did you get a cape?
I've had a cape since Minecon.
He went to Minecon.
Lucky bastard.
He actually sold my soul for it.
He went to Jared.
He sold my soul for his cape.
I'm gonna buy an Optifine cape soon.
He went
Got
to the
donate left. $10 to Optifine and you get a cape.
Great job so far, everybody. We're doing great. I'm so proud of everybody.
Shut up, Tad.
Hey, don't tell my friend to shut up.
Don't! Sorry.
Ready to get some windows outside the door just so we can have a little bit more view when we look outside before we walk out and get creeper bombed.
Yeah.
I think I saw a desert earlier.
We should have an accessible mine within the base. Like, the base should be like a super fort with like literally every amenity possible. Like a vault from Fallout, so we don't have to leave.
Is that great? Can you throw me one?
First couple of days
on
this.
I don't know why you gave it to me. I'm just here.
Here, you made a pick, right?
Diamond pick?
Yeah.
Not quite yet.
I don't think a sword made of iron yet.
Oh, cool! This texture pack has it looked like one of those vault canteens.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Wow, we have
so you gotta get
under
the
roofing. different color ones.
Guys, you're gonna get pneumonia out there.
Wait, do you? No, I was gonna ask. Do you
I look
really
like Liam Henry Harrison?
You're gonna ask? Oh man.
There are
back door.
I think you guys went a little ham on the torches.
I only put like five. Many, You'll see when I upload how many that I put.
Kill it! Kill it! Dunk it!
Ow.
And once again, Eagle watches as his comrades take care of the enemies.
I can't tell if I got punched or if I got hit by a skeleton. Do I have an arrow coming
out of his roof?
No, I do not. We're communists now. Everything is for the good of everybody. Oh, crap.
A dirty populist again.
It dropped iron, too.
Ah, crap. There's a minor problem with using canes. I hope you guys see it right now.
Okay, have we made a bucket?
What's the problem?
Do we have a bucket?
Just look at it. Yeah, I have a bucket.
Do we have expletive shears?
Not
problem
yet.
Problem solved again.
Well, please.
I'm gonna make those, because we have 4 iron.
Ow.
Sorry.
Why'd you hit me for?
Are you kidding me? Why are you hitting yourself?
Okay, I think I finished the roof out.
Shovel. Eagle, throw me that shovel, would you?
You said throw me that shovel.
I just need it for the farm, and I'm gonna expand it as soon as I can. Thank you.
Yo, it's daytime and it's raining. It pisses me off.
Is it?
I actually don't see the rain.
I'm trying to weather sun, but... My
I'll put another,
no use.
I'll put another level of farm up here.
Should we have, if we're using it?
Creeper coming up to the door.
I guess we're gonna find out who has the heaviest purse today. Oh, crap.
It's right at the door.
Nanane's got balls. Oh, Nanane, your balls
son
killed us.
Oh, bitch.
You know what? It's because of Nanane's ovaries. That's what the problem is.
Crap.
Yo, Tad, you gonna put down the purse and play?
I leave for 1 minute and this place is a mess.
The name's fault.
Creepers.
As
creepers
per
never
huge
change.
Oh,
Matt,
man,
you move a second.
I don't want to die.
Actually, you know what? I can put a.
I wish I had a bow right now. I would so
want
a creeper.
Do we want to take bets on who's gonna die first?
Can I call not it?
I call not
yes,
it.
Yes, yes.
Shot not.
I'll be a martyr for the cause.
I'll vibrate.
I'll protect somebody.
You stay away from me. A little exposition. We practiced this a couple days ago, and,
that hose's still in there, I need to grab that.
We tried to make a sky bridge to a village, and Pig just decided to run me off of it, and we both died. So, we're gonna try to not do that this time.
Kamikaze,
if I need to die for somebody, I will.
Tad, you're our leader, you can't.
Why do I not believe Tad? I see sheep.
I'll be the hero if I need to. Like, AP, if I see a creeper running up behind you, I'll run towards it.
It won't change its path unless you hit it, so...
I'll yell, no! And I'll swing at it.
Don't worry, guys, I have one piece of
wool. Not going down there, there's a creeper waiting for me.
I wish it was snowing instead. It's so nice out.
Sentimental snow, Tad. That's the fourth of the weather trio from Abel.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna bring a sheep home. Do we have a spot for, like animals, or are we just gonna put them in the house?
I see
got
RPG like breeding those chickens.
Let's just have an animal house.
An animal farm, even.
That was a
I
good
saw
book.
Animal Farm today, actually. Saw it as a play today.
Mm. I read the book, I actually good really liked it.
What, Animal Farm?
Yeah.
Get this sheep inside.
I'm trying to push it in the butt.
Said not to talk about butts while I'm recording.
I'm sorry.
Okay, can we talk about dicks?
Nuggets.
Yes, that's allowed, just not butts.
Can we talk about boobs?
Come on! Okay, now the sheep's not responding to wheat because it's clearly intoxicated by Tad. Come on!
I'll back up.
Yeah, go away. Wait. He's distracted.
I'm sorry. I'll back
look
up.
He's like, don't leave. I had to break part of... Okay, finally, he's coming inside.
I'll come and visit him.
I see this, like, chasm, whatever here, and I want to go down it, but I think it might be the last time I go down anything. YOLO.
Wait,
swag.
Hey, where are you? I'll come with it. I'll protect you
really
if I need
YOLO.
Oh crap, I placed my torch right in water and it disappeared.
We have a bed.
I wish, like, Minecraft promoted laziness, like, you can skip day if you want.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
It'll only be useful on our server.
Yeah.
Because if you skip day on here, you're just super hard.
Found three motherfucking diamonds!
I think Fair found like eight or something.
Yeah, I have a chest plate and a sword and a pick.
I need another hoe. Do we have sticks? Hoe.
AP Never mind, I found another like hoe. They're nothing.
Oh yeah, you know it. I'm freaking overloaded with hoes. I don't know what to do with them all.
Ooh,
I'm an axe man myself.
Look what I found. Another cave that's probably gonna get me killed.
Sultan, don't die.
Sultan, I wanna help you. I wanna protect you.
I don't wanna be building the.
I'm pretty much across from the thing, so. Thing with the stuff.
Dude, when someone dies, I'm gonna cry.
You won't, we should make a grave for everyone who dies.
Have a funeral too. Oh god, I just saw. No, I didn't. I saw what looked like a bat, and I thought it was something that wasn't a bat, and it was neither of those things.
Damn it.
Thanks for the update.
I wish I didn't wear hose out so fast.
The rain stopped in the desert.
I sidestepped into Lyle.
First diamond pick.
Actually, Fair had a diamond more. Pick.
Oh, crap. You really have to be there, Spider.
I have the sheep here, so I'm just going to keep getting wool off of that and make more beds. Matt, if you're going to talk about stupid shit, mute yourself. No offense.
Canadian debates.
Me and his sheep are eyeing each other up.
I'm gonna lie, six more diamonds that come up.
There's so much sexual tension.
Sultan, remember to cut here when you're editing.
No, this is the stuff that makes us sell.
I'm taking a picture.
What up, girl? You shave for me?
Why am I playing Minecraft when I can see
Matt, stop it.
Fucking
That's
needle
an
cut.
Irish thing. Leave him alone. Actually, it's Scottish.
What is?
Matt, stop it. Humping sheep?
I thought that was a New Zealand thing.
Who knows?
Also,
I think all people can get freaky with sheep.
Chickens! Am I pushing them in the hole, or...? Let it all go.
I am PigFish99. Sure. I'm randomly insane, and I play Neopets. So yeah.
And you like men.
Not as much as you, AP.
Yeah, well, anyway, let's not take shots unless we want to be shot at.
Don't worry about it, Eagle.
I'm Eagle.
No, don't worry about what you're about to see.
Oh. No, it's sad. Are we still doing introductions?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm Eagle. I do stuff sometimes. Cool. Next. Tad, you wanna go?
I'm asshole. Actually, me or Tad? Oh, I don't care.
I don't care.
I'm Tad. I'm the leader of the group.
He watched a kid.
He watched a kid once, so he's basically qualified to lead an army.
I'm never gonna be mod.
I'm AP, and I like women.
I like a lot of things I can't have.
Go. Ninja, introduce yourself.
Oh, I'm Ninja, and I'm only black on the weekends.
Only like on the weekends. Danae, do you want to say something through chat? Not mumble chat. Okay, never mind. RPG, no. Do you want to say something? Hi, okay, and Sultan.
Everybody already knows who I am.
Fair.
I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah, so pretty much
he's actually kind of bad.
Just pretty much Eagle wanted to tell us that he was Eagle, so that's the whole point of
well,
that.
Well, no, AP wants to do
introductions. Did you like my surprise butt sex?
Yeah, sure.
If Fair
dies on here,
me.
That's gonna be on his tombstone. Unfair. I'm good.
Too good.
I want mine to say I do stuff sometimes.
Fuck you, skeleton. Fuck you.
That'll be AP's if he dies by that.
No, APs will be, I can do this.
I can do this.
I'm dead.
Maybe we should set out our tombstones. Sultan.
What?
Look what Tad's doing.
Where?
Nothing, I walked away.
We didn't come here to pass judgment.
In the chest, I made a bed out of it.
Okay, so we have four beds now?
Yeah.
I'm going over here. Six more. I need six more with the sheep.
I think I brought back enough iron to make some armor. I brought back 32. So
I have some extra iron armor pieces if you guys want.
Now lapis lazuli.
Oh my god, it stopped raining.
I'm gonna go hit that mine shaft as soon as the iron smelts out.
Spider. It's raining. Spider somewhere, I hear it.
Where's the spider?
I hear
on
it.
On the roof?
We have probably a hole right here.
No, I'm up here and I'm stuck. I might be dying for all I know.
I'll protect you, Ted.
Deal with it.
Thank you, I'm alive.
This would be a great place to just kill Tad, nobody would know.
I would.
Okay.
There's another spider over here. Let's go kill it.
Ninja, are any of these fully grown?
What up, bitch?
What?
Creeper! Tad, move! Tad, move! Tad! Oh, Jesus Christ, that was so close.
That was way too close.
Dude, that thing was almost right on top of you.
Oh my god. I got born inside with the sheep.
I was so afraid for Tad's life.
I was standing here sending a text, and I just heard
it
creeper.
Just came out of nowhere.
I know.
Oh crap!
There's a creeper behind the name too, but it's not as dangerous. Oh my god, that was scary.
I'm here for the drama.
No, you shall not kill me.
All right, guys, I got 31 diamonds, so
Jesus
I'm good.
Christ.
Holy crap! I am at like zero health, so I'm gonna
come back
inside.
Have you been home yet? Like,
no, I've been mining the whole time.
Do you want to get home before you die with all that?
Yeah, sure. No, I'm wearing full diamond armor. I should be good.
Oh, okay.
This is what hardcore factions does to you.
Yo.
Do you guys have any spare armor that I could have? Because I'm kind of outside all the time doing this stupid farming.
I have a few extra iron pieces from before. I got diamond.
Yeah.
Yeah, once I make my chest plate, you can have whatever iron I bring back because I won't need it anymore.
I have diamonds for the enchanting table too, so all we need to do is get some obsidian.
We need obsidian. We need it for the portal too.
And once we have it fenced in, we can work on making the base shape something other than an intestine.
Is there food up there? I'm gonna need some. I ate all my bread.
Like, Eva, what were you thinking? Like, at least make it flying like you usually do.
Throwing some chicken in the oven for you now.
I think this is what happens when you try to build on land. It just
Okay, listen, it's hardcore. The sun was setting. Alright. Gosh.
Fair, I got some great chicken in the oven for you right now, so
alright.
Should be ready soon.
They made a lovely lapis arch. Or as Brad would say, lapis. Legit, that's how he says it.
Wait, so what's it?
He says Brad says lapis as lapis.
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 What's in goes a furnace office babysitting.
Oh, wasn't me. Mushroom stews, who needs them?
I'm babysitting this one. This
I need some
mine.
Food.
Eagle, did you go mining?
Oh, you can look and see
no.
at the farm
then
it's
not
ready to produce anything.
Come on!
Sultan, Eagle, Tat, do you need mushroom stew?
I'm okay, thanks though.
I'm about to go mining, so if you have it extra, I'll take it, but I'm not in any dire situation.
Sultan,
there,
can I
go.
See food?
Yeah,
fair. Yeah. Oh my god, look at Fair. So,
where's the king?
You okay over there, Nene?
There's a stew behind you also.
Okay, cool.
RPG tonight, we're gonna murder Chad.
Flowers in here with her.
I have the diamonds for the
you know,
enchanting table,
one
so just tell
there.
Me
if
when
I
we
see
need
a
it.
Baby sheep in there, I'm gonna be thinking something.
It has Tad's face.
I'll take whatever armor you can spare to make
I should've made that a texture
pack.
I'm just gonna keep the farming.
Who put that sign there?
Made myself some pants, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's good.
Didn't need
to wear them around the sheep.
In the sheep room anyway.
If I do die, I
okay,
bet
can
it's gonna
we
be like
get a wall up here around this thing?
Props.
Ooh. Whoa.
Like
ooh,
just so we don't get creeper.
Wanna do something
like
smart?
That's cool.
I got the pumpkin.
You know what? Can I just use some of our spare cobble or something?
Just
since we made a chest for it.
Ninja,
hey Sultan, mind coming with me to the swamp biome?
Why did I have
sure
the first grave? Not dead yet. Preserve them.
That sand fell in the water.
Oh my god, someone's gonna die today. I feel it.
Watch it be you.
Yeah, I love that vote of confidence too, you dick.
Oh
hey,
man,
hey,
multiple sheep now.
It
hey,
could be
he
me.
Wants to go parkouring.
Dad, get out!
I was just looking, I didn't know we had him.
Fair, come on now.
Hit me, I dare you.
No, it's like, I'll just shoot these sheep.
Hit me, I fear you.
I fear you. Oh, baby.
What was that?
God damn, Zant's mom is at Matt's house.
Soap and water, soap and water, soap and water.
Daddy's mom has gun.
I heard someone say a boat. That's straight Canadian.
A boat? A boat? Gonna flee Canada.
Possibly
I'm
Clay.
Sold, I'm up here with
Because I know Clay's more common in swamps.
Yeah, but what do we need Clay for?
Ted, you're literally
I don't know.
To the swamp.
I can't think I of any other.
That's what I'm trying to do.
With
no.
There's more sheep over there.
Literally wearing iron pants.
Yep.
Ain't
found jungle
yet.
Biome, found jungle biome.
Jungle, we can get cocoa beans, make some dang-ass cookies, get some cats, put them on the roof.
My cat is on the roof.
On that Mitt Romney.
Okay, if you guys need to get out past the wall, yeah, just leave it. Somebody just put a door in there or something.
Do we want to unrobot our roof, or are we just going to leave it like that? Maybe it's kind of charming. I just want to say, like, I want some of us to die. Not all of us. I mean, I don't want to die. But, like, because it's not going to be interesting if no one dies, you know?
Someone has to die.
Actually, that would be quite... That could lead to some pretty good drama. Like, holy shit, we just did this with nobody dying.
Well, no, I mean,
it'd be a real shame if somebody got killed by somebody else's sword.
How come
I feel a little uncomfortable that you walked past me as you said that.
Getting obsidian!
Pig just yells what he's doing. He's like, I got diamonds!
Like the people
obsidian.
In Call of Duty, like, cover me, I'm reloading.
More like TF2. Reminds me of that.
I hit you.
What did I do?
You said you don't like me.
Oh yeah, it's true. Oh shit! Okay, I can't, like, go out and do things because I'm, like, 5 seconds behind everything. I thought I was outside and I ended up inside, so...
You're gonna think you're alive and end up not alive.
Yeah, that's the moral right there. That's foreshadowing.
I think we should all go to hardcore factions. Maybe it would make some of you less wusses.
Hey, listen. I don't know what I'm gonna say.
Hey, listen!
That's what I was going for. No one's lit up the roof, even after Adam was
dying. There's a zombie.
Okay. I'm gonna be really sad and pissed if the only, like, dramatic moment of the whole series is me telling Tad to get out of the creeper.
Oh, zombie, suck my dong, get away from me.
Suck my dong.
Yeah, I brought back two of these.
Not anymore. I used it to use it
too. Too tedious.
Really? Not anymore.
I like Pig's overly caffeinated callouts.
Got diamond. Get obsidian. Not anymore. I'm dead.
There's two creepers
in here. There's two creepers in here.
I'm coming.
Okay, there goes one. I'm getting this one.
There goes one. As in dead as in or there
Eagle,
goes
watch
one.
Out. There
goes. Oh, shite.
Good thing I built another door, you dicks.
Goddamn house. This goddamn house is ruined.
It's nuclear ruin.
Is it really ruined? Did I waste my time coming back to the surface because you dunderheads got it blown up again?
It's alright, it's fine.
Eagle, you dunderhead.
Oh, I got a carrot from killing a zombie.
Oh, sweet.
Can make a carrot for him.
I'm gonna do that right now.
Found a zombie with golden armor. Holy shit. Frig.
Yeah.
That is
some all right, I'm gonna be
crazy
right back.
Branch mine.
Oh, Chris is dead.
Well, that was interesting.
Serves you right for taking my mushrooms.
Rest in peace.
Rip man.
Who wants to make the grave?
Shout out to 97 creepers.
Pig, no.
Fuck me.
I'm sorry.
Fuck the creepers. Fuck me. Dive into me.
I'm so sorry, Pigfish.
You had a good one, Pig.
I'll never forget you. I would
Pick
trade AP for you any second.
Channel RPG. How'd he die?
Creeper. Careful in the swamp. There,
that was a pretty good way to go, though, as far as the vault.
Dude, don't go out there. Just look out there and you'll see why I'm saying don't go out there. It's Creeper City in the forest next to us.
It's not safe out there anymore.
There is a zombie of golden armor. With enchanted golden chest plate.
Let's see.
It's golden, so nobody cares.
Ted.
Probably everyone at your house is wondering what happened.
No, nobody's here. They just got nuclear ruined. Just me, the computer, and the laptop is left.
No, you just got your ass nuclear ruined.
There's just a crater where my house once was. Not me. Like men.
RPGs like, who's next?
When it's daylight, well, actually, trying, there's a ravine by the swamp. And near it, there's some diamond stuff. And maybe golden stuff, too.
Does anybody have any bone meal?
What happened?
Pig died.
We get signal.
Pig up on up.
No. Somebody set him up the bomb.
Stop with those stupid fucking memes.
No.
Yeah.
Okay, I went straight back this way. Okay, yeah, the stairs used to be here.
Oh, my god, no.
You're
a good man, Pig. Why is he still talking about it?
I'm making us a nice chicken for dinner, everybody.
Eagle, got some info for you.
Okay.
I got, there's a few zombies in the swamp that have golden armor with them.
Well, there's your first problem.
Well, and plus, one of them is enchanted. I have 4 diamonds when I died, so you may be able to recover those.
Oh, are they in the swamp? Diamonds.
4 diamonds.
In the swamp, you said?
Yeah, near the ravine.
I'm gonna let the leader of the group take care of that.
And plus, I have 7 obsidian.
It's fine. Ted Jongil.
Yo, Peyton, you're dead. Why are you still talking?
Yeah, shut up.
Be dead. No offense.
Guys, be nice.
Fuck this, I'm playing Neopets.
Rip Pig, he died. My Pig.
Explosion right now.
Unless you're staying.
Well, I'm still listening. I'm just gonna be playing Neo.
Go for it.
Oh god, watch out. We got a fair ass over here.
Oh, enough of that nonsense.
Yes.
Yo, who set the friggin' forest on fire?
What
the hell?
Did anyone see this? Did anyone know who did this? Good thing that was, like, in the air and it's not gonna spread.
And as soon as you say that, you look at our base and it'll somehow reach it and be on fire.
The sheep, are they okay?
Yeah, they're fine. They're naked.
Did you name them?
Oh god, they look like big ones.
Oh, that's cool.
The main sheep is gonna be David, and then the ones that follow him are gonna be Legato, and then Enderman Hunter.
Wait, but you're doing things to the sheep. What are you trying to say?
I
don't know what you're talking about. I think I'm gonna go explore a little bit.
Of course, I missed the first goddamn death when I restarted my computer.
Maybe you wanted Pickfish to die, and you planned it, but you conveniently signed off.
That's you're a dick.
Where's the nice chicken I was making for dinner?
Who set it on fire?
Somebody touched the chicken I was making for dinner?
Somebody, not me. Somebody choked it.
Choked chicken, Rocko's Modern Life. GOAT show.
I'm not going, I'm gonna stay here and do the farm.
No, you have to come. Everyone has to go to the nether, everyone has to go to the end.
Farm boy bitch.
Yeah. If everyone's not at risk at some point, like, it's not fun.
Yeah, I've been doing nothing interesting for the past, like, half hour.
I would do things, but Fur's done them an hour before I even thought about it.
Yeah, because freaking tryhard.
He's not tryhard, he's just good.
I prefer to think of him as a tryhard.
Fair.
I prefer to think of you as dead.
Oh, somebody made a double death.
I mean, I'm always
cheap.
Fighting off the battle of hunger, you know?
Alright, who's the funny guy that made this double bed for me and the sheep?
I think it was you, bud.
It wasn't me, who's a prankster?
If I had Koai, I think he'd be in some trouble.
I'm gonna kill you guys one by one if nobody admits who it was.
And that was the day Tad snapped.
One of us should have been like a secret agent from the start and slowly kill people or sabotage
people.
Oh,
God.
Sultan should have played his own game where
I'm
he
gonna
tries
die, guys.
To like,
that's it. I'm
lure
gonna
people.
Die.
Sultan,
no, where are you?
Somebody lit the house on fire again.
Sultan, no, where?
Oh, okay, I'm alive. I'm not gonna die yet.
Get out of there.
I was walking on mine tracks. Minecart tracks. I placed a torch and then all of a sudden the floor disappeared under me.
I see you, bud. That's RPG, never mind.
You can't even recognize me.
Well, it was far away.
Put another one
out. Sultan, where are you? I'm coming to try to save you.
It's your magic.
I was down the mine shaft.
Yeah, I just
can
saw RPG and Eagle run by me.
Wait, what is this thing that's right next to me?
Oh crap,
what
there's
is
an Enderman in here.
What is this?
What is
Should
oh
we
crap,
try
there's a creeper
to...
in here.
Solon, get out of there.
Do you guys have any wheat? I mean, any leather?
No, we don't have any cows.
I think we have three leather.
Okay, then we can make the enchanting table now.
What's this block I'm standing on?
You're standing on a pumpkin.
Oh, that's a pumpkin? That's awfully good. Yes. Like a pumpkin. Freaking texture pack, so hard to get.
I'll make the books for the table.
Okay. We're gonna need 45 books. 46 if you count the table.
Well, I got two
books. Which translates to 46 leather, correct?
I have to deal with it.
Yep.
Should we
and
try
a lot more
a
reeds than we have over here.
Do we want a village or what?
For a full enchanting set, if we actually want to do that.
Yeah. Okay. I'll set up some more reeds.
You guys want to skip tonight when it's coming up?
Or
skip the day? Don't see why not.
You let the sheep where should out? I set you up the nether portal?
Let the fucking sheep out.
Go into the nether.
Thank you.
I'm not even close already. I don't even have armor.
Pig, don't be a brat.
God's obey. This is your judgment day.
Okay. Our spawn in the nether is not in sight of a fort.
Oh man.
I'm gonna look around a bit.
Alright. I'm gonna go in with you, Fair.
Okay.
Need to do something.
Bring some torches.
Yeah, I'll come too. Let's make it a three-man expedition.
Alright, we're gonna do something useful.
Like
I'm gonna die. Yeah.
I'm gonna bring a crafting table.
There should be some iron in one of the furnaces. Oh, you guys already got that, I bet.
I'm going.
Let me just bring an iron sword. Oh.
Yeah,
I
have
a stone sword.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I lag here, so... My time
Eagle.
Here.
Do you have torches on you?
I have 15.
Alright, place them as we go.
I have 15.
I'm gonna look over this ridge over here. That's good, that's good.
Wow, I might not be... I actually might not be able to come here because I can't really move very well.
I'd recommend you stay at the base, Eagle.
Yeah,
like
I might.
That much.
I'm gonna look with you guys, but if there's like mobs coming out, I'm gonna have to head back. Unfortunately.
I don't see anything. Yeah. This was a bad spawn.
We're in like a cave, that's the problem.
Isn't all of the nether technically a cave?
Technically, but there's no like lava. We need to find like a lava lake.
Yeah.
I need sand. Do we have a good supply of that?
Guys, come over here.
Nobody aggro anything because I'm not really.
Yeah, don't hit the pigmen.
Jesus Christ.
I'll probably even die.
Yeah,
there's
I'm
too
not.
Many of them.
Wow, yeah, my computer is stopping for like 5 seconds at a time.
I'm getting lag, but it's not anything unplayable.
Yeah.
I mean, it's playable, same as Solon. But I'm just afraid that something's gonna happen at a crucial point.
No, Solon, place torches as we go.
It's like a half-second
if
delay.
If he doesn't, because he doesn't have that many.
Why is my mouse spazzing out?
Oh my god, I'm frozen! That's
so just don't
scary.
Punch anything, because you're right next to a zombie pig man.
Right.
Damn. No nether fort.
I have to sprint if you can help it, unless you have a lot of food.
Yeah, I've got 40 carrots.
What
and
oh,
although they were left on the hunger bar, they're
oh,
pretty good.
Gas. Oh.
Sultan, come back. This way.
I'm
I thought
going
I saw
home.
Something that resembled a possible fort.
Come up here. Yeah, go back, Eagle.
Okay, I'm going back. I'm gonna look the other direction from our spawn.
I'll place cobble as we go, as a marker.
Mm-hmm.
If you run out of
hold
torches,
on
I'll do that.
Don't get, okay, never mind. You're good.
Oh god. Now
you
I
should be good, Eagle.
Montage. Yeah, I'm going back. I can't risk dying here. If I weren't lagging, I would be fine, but...
Oh crap, I gotta be careful walking through these fires. I don't wanna get lit on fire.
RPG, do you wanna meet
we're gonna
me
go around
the,
here.
Meet me at the Nethergate RPG, and we can go look in the opposite direction. The way, Oh, okay, there you are. Go back to the
just don't aggro these guys, of course.
Yeah.
Be really careful.
There's so many more of them on,
Yeah, knowing me, I'd lag and hit it
yeah.
at a pigman and we'd all die.
You're like next to me.
Guys,
yeah,
I found
the
fort.
Oh, you did?
Oh, you did?
Nice.
Yeah.
Where are the cores?
-134, -66, 94.
Man. Okay, I can log into the normal server, but I can't log into hardcore because it's 1.3.
X out Minecraft.
No, I did.
Exit out again.
Hold on. Say it again when I get closer, I'll tell you.
Oh.
Yeah, put the cords in chat.
Can someone else log out and see if they're having the same problem as me?
No.
Yeah, no.
Because we won't be able to log back in.
Well, I'm just, like... I'm sure you'll be fine. But I currently can't join, and I'm able to get onto the servers, so...
Channel K, fish 99, micro hurts from that scream.
Sultan, you coming back?
Yeah, I was just shooting some glowstone if we ever do
poke. It's pig and friends.
Alright, follow with the torches.
Okay, now I'm allowed to get back on, apparently. Okay, Tad, where'd you go?
Channel.
Feel bad.
Tad, coords, please.
There you go.
Oh.
Right there,
baby. Alright, RPG. Wait, water evaporates in another, doesn't it?
Sure does.
Yeah, you can't place it.
Right. RPG, try very hard not to punch at all in their pig.
Fish 99.
Yeah, if you aggro the zombies,
unless you put it in a cauldron.
Oh my god. RPG. Lost him. Oh, I see.
Okay, I'm back.
Holden, can you place torches on your way here? Just so we can get back.
Oh, yeah. Damn it.
Somebody place torches on
the way. Hey, someone block the... Okay, can someone please unblock the nether portal?
Oh god, there's a big slime outside.
AP, someone.
Someone, keep going in.
Okay, I'm going in.
Alright.
I see a blaze already.
Ninja, get me out of here.
That way.
It says in parentheses if you press F3.
Yeah, I have F3 up.
Yeah,
yeah, I'm just heading out on my own.
Oh, what?
I'm going to find a village for
us. Alright, I'm gonna go east.
Third, you find another port here.
I think I'm heading southwest.
You getting shot?
I'm running from a gas.
There's a lot of sheep over this way.
Oh, I see you.
Ooh, I found a few pigs.
I see your name tag, Sultan.
Right, anybody want to come get these pigs?
Yeah, I see you barricaded yourself in there.
Come here. That's me.
Do you need food?
No, I have a lot of food.
Okay, I'm just gonna make some mushroom soup then.
Alright. If you can find some nether wart, that would be good.
Yeah,
I'm farming blazes right now.
Oh, you found it. Skunked, dunked, whatever you want to call it.
Whatever it is, this kid's calling us these days.
Hi, pig. You dead pig, you.
Yeah, if this Nether Fortress was a fast food breakfast chain, it would be called Dunkin' Donuts. Because it just dunked us all.
Well, I've met an ocean on the east side of the world, so I'm heading back. Don't go east to look for villages. That's my word of a lesson today.
Dad, I found more friends for you.
Word of lesson.
You found more what?
So, for the record, I'm at the base right now.
Can you give me the X coordinate?
Sure.
Hey, is there an opening I can bring all these animals through?
Is, like, 20.
Right, like, I'm it's only 700 zero. Away.
It's basically
zero. Oh,
yeah,
zero. Press spawn, I forgot.
Yeah. Well, no, our z-coordinate is definitely not zero. Our z-coordinate's almost 300.
I'm only like 800 away right now, so...
I'm 700. And the sun's gonna set before I get home.
Yeah, I built a boat, and I'm probably just gonna hang out in that for the night.
I do have 21, meat, so I should be fine.
I like your taste in music, Nanane.
You said our
boyfriend, okay?
Our Z-coordinate is about 300.
Oh man, there's no nether wart up here either.
Nether didn't have nether rack, that'd be kinda weird. guys, just made it this game with me.
If I hit a pig and go through the portal, will we all be killed?
Yes.
Okay, good, because I didn't touch one. Oh god, it followed me through the portal. If I kill the one that followed us through the portal, is that bad?
I wouldn't do it.
Okay, let's not do that then.
Right.
Help, I'm retarded. Help, the I'm door won't open.
Help, I'm retarded and I can't get out.
You have to right-click an RPG.
Yo, do we have enough string to make, like, a bunch of bows?
We can get arrows.
I think I found a skeleton that killed Pig. Or tried to kill Pig. It's got gold armor.
Really?
Yeah, do you
want to come? Stop trying to kill me, Eagle. I'm already dead.
Okay, I had, 23 red mushrooms and 9 brown.
Where is it?
Good with those.
Near base. My sword's gonna die, though.
Hold on, I see an Enderman. I have to kill it.
Oh my god. Okay. Someone... Is them anyone at the base? Come outside. Help me.
Outside the base?
Yeah.
How do you get outside?
Butter armor. There's a door right here. Where?
Where?
Okay, around the perimeter. Right here, there he is. There he is.
Where?
Dude, there's right, so many mobs right here.
You killed Pig, now I'm gonna kill you. I got him, Pig.
Oh my god!
Oh no.
Eagle died.
Wow, that sucks.
Wait, you weren't even fighting, Eagle. You were just watching us.
No!
Oh no, the wall's down.
Where?
Pig, fish 99.
Oh,
done,
crap.
Done.
Let me go get some blocks.
Channel Pig Fish 99.
No, I got it.
Another one bites the dust.
How did Eagle get killed by a creeper?
He jumped in to try and help fight.
Oh man.
Eagle was all like, I could do this, I could do this, and then it was like, no, I can't.
Oh, okay.
What happened?
Eagle died. Creeper.
Wait, that's two of us that died of creepers. We need to be more careful.
No. I'm coming back to celebrate this. I'm coming, not celebrate it, but you know, commemorate him. I don't care if it's dark, I'm on my way back.
Guys, we have 2 graves for Big Fish.
That's how much we care.
Where's Eagle's grave? I want to bury a pair of effing shears.
There is no Eagle grave. Replace the first pig grave.
Yeah.
I'm coming back for the funeral, I don't care what anybody says.
I'm just gonna hump his grave.
There's a lot of creepers here. I'll survive though, I know I will.
Channel Eagle. Remember .. who you a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-
was coming to celebrate this funeral. I don't mean celebrate. Oh, God.
Celebrate. Ted, do we have anything else that we need to know?
Celebrate his life. No.
Oh, for God's sakes.
What's the matter?
So I heard another creeper go off.
Oh, spider. Shh, dick. I'm 100 away, AP. Open the door for me. Wait for me. I see the house.
If by that you mean I'm going to shut the door in your face with a creeper behind you, yes.
I'm out here in the open running around. What are you doing, AP? Hiding in the closet?
Eagle Ninja says he assumes command as Fleet Master because you died.
Oh god, I'm almost here. I'm on the outside walls.
And RPG says hell no. They're fighting for your power. Who's actual second in command?
Nanade, run! Nanade, I'll save you!
Second in command.
I'm home. Where's this grave?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure right it's up here.
Goodbye, Eagle. You're a good friend.
Where's the leather?
He's gone. The spirit lives on.
I believe I have. I have some.
Never mind.
I still have
it.
All the stuff that I got off of Eagle.
Ninja, I know. I'm sorry.
Alright, I made an enchanting table, guys.
Cool. We should get a fortune pick.
Yeah. It's right next to the nether portal.
It's just a fleet master.
Now you don't care about the fleet.
I don't remember where I came from. This is a problem.
I got pearled.
Again?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I may get out soon, though.
Who were you pearled by?
The same guy. The same dickbag.
Isn't he in the same faction as you?
Yes.
Why is he doing that, then?
Because he got mad that I was near his city.
Oh, why did you replace the sun?
And he had better gear than I did, so he killed me. It was bullshit.
I don't get why he's even fighting you in the first place when you're in the same faction. Or did you, like, kill his town or something?
No, I was there getting a tour, and then he logged on and killed me out of nowhere.
Wow, what a dick.
My thoughts exactly.
I said, let us not think of the unfortunate implications of the fact that we are now going to be getting all of our cows from a mother and its child.
Oh.
Well, maybe they'll have two heads and we'll get more meat from it.
Brahmin already have two heads.
Sex is best, put your brother to the test.
Whoa,
what? Whoa, what blocks are these made out of?
What?
The blocks on pig's crosshair.
Glowstone.
Oh, those are glowstone? That's an interesting texture.
Channel Eagle, for the record. Before I died, I saw...
And let's see, what are these?
So I charged in
just for familiarity's sake.
I only had iron armor.
You died a hero. And hero, I should say.
Yeah, I was gonna say, more like an hero.
What are you doing?
Yeah, what's up?
My stone sword is about to break.
Channel Eagle. No pressure, Sultan. But you're the only recorder left.
So if I die, I get to go to bed like 2 hours early. Sweet.
Channel Eagle, if Sultan dies, we begin a new lol.
Now everyone's gonna kill me.
So I need to do something myself quick.
Okay.
Thanks. Wait, why is Devin here as a fearless friend?
Yeah. I just wanted to be.
He's gonna get banned.
I know, RPG, I know he is.
The 6 hours.
Hold on, I'm gonna come with you.
Alright, cool. It's good to have someone for emotional support.
Yeah, no problem. I don't really have any weapons, though.
Be up till June, lol.
Don't worry, I got a weapon. I think someone was behind you, too.
Well, I don't see anybody. Hold on, I lost you.
Whoa, lag.
Oh, there you are. There's pigs in front of you.
I think I'm gonna have to disconnect and reconnect, because I have like 8 FPS right now.
Hey, Matt. Matt was stalking us.
Yeah, I told you I saw someone behind you, but I didn't know who it was. Should we kill these pigs? Oh crap, a creeper, stay back.
Oh, guys. Creeper. No, Salt, no!
Tom, no.
No, don't go that way.
I got him, Tad, I got him.
So proud of
you. I remember him get you like that.
We should have a Hunger Games one night.
Of memory. Definitely should. Were you being too respectful of nature there? I saw you not break the leaves. Instead, you were gonna find a way around.
Who?
Matt.
It's rain.
Wow, this is such a nice view.
I don't know where you left. I don't know where you went.
Let me see if I can find you by backtracking.
What biome are you in right now?
Almost. It's like snow and forest.
I'm right at the edge also.
Go into the snow.
Go out to the icy river. Uh oh.
I think we got separated.
Yeah, I know, Matt. I know.
And it's getting dark.
It's really dark. I'm just going to head home.
Do you have any building blocks on you?
Nope.
I was going to say pillar up as tall as you can. Yeah, I don't even know which way home is, so... Oh, God.
It's northwest. So don't die. What, Matt? What?
I see fire.
Oh, there Matt is. Yeah, head towards the fire. Head towards the fire. That's the way home. Yes, there you are. Solomon, over here.
Who knew that your pyromaniac tendencies would lead us home?
This way.
Yeah, Matt, where are you?
Matt, Sultan's with us.
Yeah, Ted's here. That was actually pretty good thinking to light the forest on fire.
Yeah, I knew. I knew it would be a good idea. I can't wait till right before we go into the end, I'm going to light our house on fire.
Then how are we going to kill the wither?
To say goodbye.
Oh, damn it, I fell in the hole.
Channel Eagle. Fuck afterlife.
Eagle, are you on the regular server? Is there anybody fun on?
Fair, what are you up to?
Only friendly, shitty K man for me.
Yeah.
Or on the regular server.
I'm shitting his bag right now.
You're what?
Eating
DM, DM.
Oh, that was a crazy night. I'm glad we made it back, though.
It's a lot of fun. Really not
Hey, guys. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Pig.
Thanks, Pig. I heard that from beyond the grave.
Friendly's only allowed to join if he, like, role plays and he, like, stands outside and he's like, hello? What is this place?
You maniac.
He's a new survivor. He has deja vu. I mean, amnesia. He doesn't know how he got here.
Let's do that. Eagle, tell him he can come on, but he has to roleplay.
Where's our farm, bitch? Get back on here, AP. This farm needs time to do, boy. Yeah, and if you watch this, eat my shit, dude. Reply to me on game FAQs. This rain, man. You know, it's great for the crops. The crops could use this rain. It's been a rough summer. Yeah. I like how my grave... I just saw my grave now. How my grave is in the sheep pen.
The sheep pen? Where?
to the left when you walk out the door. When's this rain gonna stop?
It's been raining forever. Where is it, RPG?
It's the purple one.
Haha, I like it. Oh god, who put lava down the side of our fort?
That was not me.
That's gonna get one of us killed.
I'm back. Whoa, another.
There's another butter zombie out there. I wanna know if I should fight it.
What have I missed?
Somebody put lava in front of our door.
Don't go outside. Who did that? That was not me.
Alright, I'm getting some blocks to pillar and then I'm going to kill that butter zombie.
I promise that one was not me.
I'm going to kill that butter zombie. He's gonna die. I'm gonna make him dead.
Who put lava out there?
Not me.
Let me just heal up first.
Somebody's trying to frame me because of the fire thing. I know they are.
I think Pig's mad at me. Sorry.
What happened?
Playing deathmatch. I'm sorry for talking, by the way, but I don't think we really care.
Nobody really cares.
Right.
Oh, this thing's going. Fair not.
Pig's suicide's gave me 24 kills. So.
Fair, why?
Wait, Fair died?
Fair died.
He killed myself.
What the hell? Dude, you guys are screwed.
No, you slashed me.
He was just joking. He's still here.
Oh.
He was nutsing around with us.
Wait, how did you guys... Were you guys actually convinced that he
Fair,
died?
Fair, yeah. Why did you do that?
Die, butter zombie. Die.
Oh, I get what you mean.
Ooh, I killed the butter zombie.
I was like, what? No.
How is that... How are you guys doing that? Just died.
Wait, Fair's not actually dead. That was an emote, wasn't it?
He was nutsing around.
Yeah, I was gonna just be like, okay, so why are we even playing anymore?
So yeah. Why did exactly did somebody pour lava out here, and why didn't somebody else think to just pour a bucket of water on it?
Oh, Salt, that was you. I don't know, it wasn't me.
Also, there's a bit of a...
Salt, there's a creeper! Salt, a creeper!
We're all
behind
you. The run.
Salt, just... We gotta get out of here now.
If you guys get some arrows, I can, you know, I have a bow.
Careful, Salt. I'm coming with you, though.
I don't have any
weapons.
You're just jealous of the dead people.
Where is my grave?
Help me kill the black man. that was
you
close,
like my
guys.
Weapon?
He teleported in here.
Yeah. That was close, guys. I almost died. I only have 4 hearts left. That's actually not a bad idea. I mean, if you run the forest down, they have nowhere to hide. We can see him.
I know you're not really dead AP.
Did you fall for mine, Nene?
RPG had it got dunked. He got dunked real bad.
Wait, did RPG
Why?
Die?
No, he typed that. So that it looked like a death message. They're just nuts around.
I died for your sins.
Pig, please know that I never intend to cause any harm or malicious fonts.
Okay.
Wait, am I missing something? Oh god, a creeper.
Pig and I are death matching.
Creeper, you killed like 3 of my friends.
He wasn't very happy with me. Like 2 actually, if you know how to count.
Corey, stop lighting the trees on fire.
That wasn't me.
I see you doing it.
I don't even have a lighter on.
It's Tad. Tad does it.
Stop horsing around whoever's doing it.
You're gonna get us all killed. Dead.
I'm inside the base.
Oh, I can't believe I was the second one to die. All because I wanted to, like, save someone.
Hey, we were both the first to die.
We were the first to die last time, too.
Well, I guess that says something. You and Pig are soldiers.
I just wanted to, like, be helpful.
AP, do you want to have a bare knuckle brawl and see who survives?
Yeah, let's not.
Why am I?
I think that would be counterproductive to our mission.
I'm the best in the world, anyway.
Nobody can beat him. No man can beat 50 Tad.
I can. You know what my win condition is. You know, like Ed with a pebble in his shoe.
Yeah.
Me with bread, definitely.
Wait, what game are you talking about?
Shit.
Okay. There was this incident. Okay, you guys remember when Tad threw the bread down on the ground in front of me, right? Well, okay, so I was playing Feed the Beast with Auntie and some people from B7. And Auntie tells me to come outside after we got our house built. And he just throws a stack of bread down on the ground in front of me, and I run out and I completely murder him. And he spawns like 1,000 blocks and has to run back. It was hilarious.
Oh, that sounds so tricky.
Well, he knows the bread story. Everybody in B7 knows the bread story.
What's sounds like B7? A real B7. Sounds like a real barn burner story.
Team. Oh, Dad.
Oh, the TF2 people. I thought they were called like CETF2. They changed it to B7.
Oh, that's our that's been our clan tag for God only knows how long.
Oh, do you guys make a lot of man fan jokes? I can only imagine.
Actually,
I picked
no.
Archer. Pig.
Mostly because most of us aren't actually from CE,
Pig,
partially because,
come kill me.
I'm the one who makes those jokes, and...
Only Pig, God.
I'm about as popular
no,
as I am
sword,
here,
please.
So...
Why don't you reply to me when I post on your topics?
Now you're gonna win.
Kill me.
Oh, good, this is good sportsmanship. Now we're equal.
Channel RPG. AP, did you see my topic?
Answer us, or we're gonna start lighting shit on fire. Your crops, farm boy.
Farm boy!
Channel RPG. Link to gamefix.com.
Why are we doing this, Pig? are you better at sword fighting than me?
Wait, who the fuck blew me up?
Wait, you blew up?
Oh shit!
I was standing right next to the portal.
It was not me. Somebody turn around and vouch. Vouch that I'm outside.
There's just a big crater taking up our whole enchantment table slash outer wall.
I am outside
and
on
the outside
wall.
And three of our beds. Who the f-
Thank
what
you,
the
Matt.
Hell just happened?
They used my tricks, pig.
There's like a huge chunk missing out of our base. Like
I was just standing there, and suddenly
I want to come in and see this.
So AP's dead.
Yeah.
I really don't think that should count. I really don't.
No. I died when I wasn't looking at a creeper.
And nobody.
But
like,
I was inside
Jesus.
In the same
How are we
going to
repair our base?
Did like 20 creepers blow up here?
Play the game.
This is ridiculous.
I've never seen a crater this big.
I wish I had log block.
Let's fix it.
Oh, pig's gonna kick my ass as a gladiator.
How did the enchanting table not explode?
Nope, gonna be a
time. Well, now that we don't have a farmer, I don't think we're gonna last much longer.
Don't forget that you lost your house, bitch. I sheared all the wool. Oh, I won.
Good game.
That was
and
very
now our
close
base
pig.
Looks even worse. It's like cobble mixed with stone.
Hold on, gotta clean my dish.
Oh, good job, Nadine.
That one's a crafting table.
Yo, AP left.
Literally blown up.
Literally not having fun anymore.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty happy that some people have died after me because, like, I didn't want it to be just me and Pig didn't get to the end and everyone else did.
Well, only one person died since you
guys. Guys, I have a confession to make.
No. I want to throw the gunpowder away.
Fair.
Yeah, gunpowder
has
all
TNT thing.
I wanted to grab the gunpowder, man, because I was looking through the chest. And I
oh my god, Nene sees me walking away as I light it up.
No, oh my god. Oh my god.
You literally blew him up.
Oh wow.
Walking away from the scene of the crime,
you know,
she doesn't say a word.
Because Tad was like, 20 creepers blow up, and I'm like, there's no way a creeper made that big of a crater.
Oh my god.
R.I.P.
You ass.
Shot up the shot of 97.
Sultan, you said if there was any mutiny, you'd kill the mutinies.
You took my job, fair.
Sultan has to fight fair.
Nene, the accomplice.
Yeah,
who died from that?
An enabler of his death. Oh my god, that was a murder. Now I feel less good about my death.
Who died from that?
Wait, what was he doing when you... What was he so distracted with that you were able to plant TNT and light it?
The sheep!
He was standing on top of the table and I just placed it right next to him.
He was probably reading the topic that RPG posted.
This feels
I think
so
RPG,
filthy.
I think RPG was an accomplice too because he posted the topic, got him distracted.
Oh my god.
Funny part was, I thought about doing the same thing except just putting the TNT under the pressure pad.
I have a feeling the interest level isn't gonna last to the end of this level.
Well, I mean, yeah, I don't know. AP's dead.
He's
kind of the brunt of the comedy.
Oh, careful everybody. Oh, careful everybody. There's a. Oh man, there's a big fire outside.
Dad's gonna get y'all killed. I think after you kill the dragon, Fair is just gonna be like, there should only be one. Gonna stab everyone. That'd be lonely, just living on a multiplayer world for so long and then killing everyone.
Tell Matt to chill.
It's the most piss-poor house I've seen in a while.
I mean, we built a house worse than Robot.
Yeah.
Big, do you wanna do an assassin match?
The only thing that can make it worse is if it somehow got lit on fire.
Juggernaut match.
Oh, great. Yeah, let's do it.
Actually, mage match would be cool.
No, I hate mage. I'm not doing mage. I'm not doing mage and I'm not doing monk because they're not classes. Oh, I hate Juggernaut. I mean, it's... Ugh. It's ugh.
Yeah, you're probably pretty good at it by now. I'd be interested after like 20 more minutes.
It's because I'm the main character and I died. I'm just kidding. I'm not AP.
Be real sure if there was another murder.
Well, now that we know it's a possibility, I mean,
it would be funny if we did this, but it was just a murder mystery. Really don't think
yeah, guys, I don't think that should count. And then he signs off.
At least I took mine in like a champ, I think, because like I report my death was shitty. My death was really shitty. I was trying to save soul to full creeper.
I'm so pissed. I gotta go tell the B7 guys about this. I'm gonna blog about this.
Because you know fully well that it's a possibility that you're gonna die.
You literally blew me up, Fair.
I mean, to be fair, Fair blew him up.
He doesn't know. He doesn't have to know either.
Did you say that? We're recording.
Watch this. Wanna see something funny?
Shut up.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're just gonna pretend that we didn't talk about it for the past 10 minutes.
I kind of want it so bad, but I'm not going to.
What?
Who are you going to do?
Nothing.
I want to know.
Solomon, if you think I should, at any point, place a red rose next to me.
Put the gold heart.
Oh my. Dig, I don't think Juggernaut is very fun at all. Just kind of two guys just hating each other. What's going
it's
on?
It's like sumo wrestling in a way.
Yeah, kinda.
Except the sharp swords.
Yeah, and armor. So really not at all like sumo wrestling. Good time for my mouse to freeze.
This is the worst house ever. I hate this game.
Are you being AP?
No.
Yeah. Yo, Pig, can I borrow some of those arrows stuck in your ass?
Ow, I fell. I almost died.
Careful.
So, how many left now? Tad? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7.
Wow. That's sad.
Yeah, I don't think
survival
that
of the fittest.
Fast battle.
Shot down the weakest.
Eagle. I agree.
Hey. I really just wanted to be noble and shit, you know?
Okay.
And death was better than AP, that's all I'm saying. I'm a better Billy Joe.
You should have heard my death cry, though.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to hearing that. The only thing that I really missed.
Salty, can you tell Eagle how long it was?
No! Was it no, or was it like, oh god, or... It's like a squeal.
The fuck bomb.
Oh.
That was so weird that we whispered the same thing at the same time.
I'm gonna hit the recipe right now. Should I do it?
Go ahead.
That was a loud scream.
The name behind you.
And the name dies.
Where's Nanane?
Yeah, fighting creepers.
I think Nanane's gonna make it to the end, to be honest.
Who set the house on fire?
She has grown as a player.
It was only a matter of time. Someone set the house on fire.
You know what we should do, Eagle? We should make a new DM map.
Go ahead.
Live like kings.
Kind of have like the whole server to ourselves.
Sort of like a maze map where it's like twisty and turny.
Oh god.
With multiple levels.
Oh, I gotta probably restart my console.
Oh, no. I'm dead.
Oh, was that for real?
Wait, did you die?
Yeah.
Ted!
Ted, no.
Oh, that sucks.
One last act of glory.
Wait, how is he still doing stuff if he's dead?
No, I'm dead.
Oh. So, then there were six, and most of them, or two of them, can't talk.
Oh crap, I fell off the wall.
Are you okay?
No.
Are you dead?
I have channel like Hob four Matt hearts.
Wow, there. Channel Hazmat. Uncalled for man.
Wait, Hazmat died?
Did Matt die?
What?
Wait.
Jesus Christ,
RPG Hazmat tried to kill you?
Matt's here.
Whoa. Oh god, I'm on fire. I'm gonna die.
No, oh my god, the whole project is going to shit.
I'm running for the water. I'm running for the water. I'm running for the water.
Go, go, go.
I'm almost there.
Come on.
Oh no, I died.
No!
Somebody lit the thing on fire and I fell in it and burned and died.
Jesus died Christ.
Yeah, somebody lit the base on fire and I ran through it and died.
Well, now I don't feel bad about dying at all, considering the rest of you died within half an hour of my death.
Wow.
I don't think I would have made it there in the like, crap sack world that you guys live in. But we do.
I went to record.
So who's still alive?
Ninja's dead? Ninja's
yeah,
died?
There's three people online. Who are the three people online?
Two of them can't talk, and it's so it's Nanane, RPG, and Fair.
RPG's down.
Channel RPG.
Fair came after me. Fair came after me, so I started lighting the house on fire to try and catch him.
Sultan, get on the normal server.
Sultan walked into the fire.
I'm on the mumble server.
No, normal server.
Oh. Fair just like exterminated everybody.
Sultan, you said you wanted to be a terrorist with me. You burned the house down. I didn't even do that.
No, I didn't do that. That was Tad.
Oh, Tad did. You guys couldn't even live long enough to help me.
You were banned from this server. Reason. Death and hardcore. Well, that was fun.
So, do we even bother uploading that?
Yeah, why not?
Let's
figure out
like,
something we can actually accomplish within one night.
It just doesn't seem like worth it if we never even made it.
What can we accomplish, though, within one life, one more?
We should have a Hunger Games.
We could do, like, a PvP,
circuit work
or something.
Better
if it
was,
how about a
PvP
tournament? Like,
I mean, okay,
one versus
let's be
one.
Honest, the challenge is dead, because Sultan can't record, and two-thirds of the players can't talk, so...
Can I nuclear ruin it?
What are we gonna do tomorrow?
Should we... Do we want to try it again, or... like, I don't know.
If
how
we do it again, I won't kill
Woodbury.
Everyone. Besides maybe AP. I just did it because Sultan messaged me. He said we should go rogue and assassinate everybody.
I think Sultan was joking. He does that.
No, I was serious.
No, he was serious because then him and Ted started burning down the town.
So really, Sultan, you jeopardized our own project. Wait, and there's no content.
Can I just say there's a point where at the exact same time, Sultan and I both messaged each other, light it up. I'm not exaggerating at the exact same time.
420 boys it.
Project.
I think tomorrow we need to have teams, like, teams try to fight to get the
no,
we'd first.
Be dead in a minute.
What if we had it's like random spawn, so we have to find each other?
No cords.
Hmm.
Do you remember that? Are we trying this again, or what?
Probably not today, we'll probably try it tomorrow,
today.
But...
Do you guys want to do like a PvP circuit or something?
Channel Lady _ Nightman. Seriously, should never try it again.
I'm getting sick of it now, after all this,
no one will
like,
ever
balling around.
Seriously. Channel RPG. Anyone want to play Chivalry?
I don't really want to play Chivalry.
Let's just have an animal house.
Get this sheep inside.
I'm trying to push it in the butt.
Said nothing to talk about butts while I'm recording. Okay, now the sheep's not responding to wheat because it's clearly intoxicated by Tad. Come on!
I'll back up.
Yeah, go away. He's distracted.
I'm sorry. I'll back up.
Look, he's like, don't leave. I had to break part of... Okay, finally, he's coming inside.
I'll come and visit him.
I have the sheep here, so I'm just gonna keep getting wool off of that and make more beds.
Me and the sheep are eyeing each other up. There's so much sexual attention.
Zombie
here. What up, girl? You shaping me?
That's tough. It's pumping sheep.
Am I pushing him in the hole, or...? Let it all go. Don't worry about what you're about to see.
No, it's that. You wanna go? I'm asshole. Bolton.
What?
Look what Tad's doing.
Nothing. I walked away.
Tad needs sex more with the sheep. This would be a great place to just kill Tad. Nobody would know.
What up, bitch?
What?
I'm going inside with the sheep.
I'm gonna murder Tad.
I was in here with her. Made myself some pants, so that's pretty cool.
You wear them around the sheep.
Sheep for manual.
Oh, man. Multiple sheep now.
Tad, get out.
I was just looking. I didn't know we had a... He sucked my dog. Somebody made a double bed for me. Sheep. Let the fucking sheep out. If there was a couple secrets I held inside, but just know that I tried.